Greetings everyone. I welcome you all in module 1 of the new lesson Earth, Sun and Moon. At the end of this lesson, we will be able to describe the structure of Earth, the Sun and the Moon, like layers of Earth, layers of Sun and the Moon. The planet Earth on which we live is a huge ball revolving around the Sun. Earth revolves at a rate of 1,08,000 km per hour. Scientists believe that Earth was formed millions of years ago from a huge cloud of dust and gases floating in space. Over a period of time, it cooled and hardened. Earth is not a perfect sphere. It is slightly flattened at the poles. It has a diameter of 12,000 kilometers at the equator. Earth's structure can be divided into three parts: the crust, the mantle, the core. The crust is the outermost layer of the Earth on which we live. There are high mountains, deep valleys, plains, and deep oceans on Earth's crust. The mantle layer lies beneath the crust. It consists of molten rocks called magma. It is about 2,900 kilometers thick. The core is the center of the planet. It is about 6,900 kilometers across. It consists of two layers, the outer core and the inner core. Sun. The Sun is the star in the center of the solar system. It is a hot ball of gases that gives off great amount of heat. It is the brightest and largest object in our solar system. It has a diameter of about 13,92,000 kilometers. The Sun consists mostly of gases, hydrogen and helium. Hydrogen is packed tightly in the core. The extremely high pressure at the core causes hydrogen to convert into helium with the release of huge amount of energy. This energy reaches us in the form of sunlight. The core is very hot, reaching a temperature of about 1,56,00,000 degrees Celsius. The Sun has been shining for millions of years. The surface temperature of the Sun is about 6,000 degrees Celsius. Sometimes cooler, darker patches called sunspots appear on the surface. Sometimes great blasts of energy called solar flares erupt from the atmosphere of the Sun. Moon. The Moon is a large natural object that orbits Earth. The Moon is made mostly of rocks. Its surface is very uneven. It is a dry and dusty place covered with plains, mountains, and craters. The Moon is about a quarter the size of Earth. Its diameter is about 3,500 kilometers. There is no atmosphere on the Moon. The average distance between the Moon and the Earth is about 3,84,400 kilometers. The Moon's gravity is 1/6 of Earth's gravity. Like the planets, the Moon has two types of movements, rotation and revolution. The Moon revolves around the Earth. It takes the Moon about 27 days to make a trip around the Earth. The Moon also rotates about its axis. It completes one rotation in 27 days. Thank you, my dear students.